Is Governor Romney ready to be a military commander?
Well, I'm sure that he's a fine man, and I think he managed companies, and he bought and he sold, and sometimes people lost their jobs. That's the nature of that business. But the fact is, we're at a time in our history, where you can't afford any on-the-job training. And I believe that my experience and background qualifies me to lead.